you're in for a real treat. We have 100 years of Broadway songs, some of my favorites, and I hope some of yours. We have a little chronological order that we're following, where we start out with light opera, which is kind of the beginning of musical theater, and then on and on into, finally, we get to the very end when we've got all those wonderful Disney musicals and some of the, our favorite songs like from Wicked and things like that. So I think there's kind of something for everyone in this program tonight. So I hope you really enjoy it. Be sure to read your program if you can, and the little historical significance. Eve Gumpel spent quite a bit of time helping to put that together. So I want to thank her for helping with that. So. Travel down the Great White Way, but we couldn't do it without our wonderful accompanist, Anne Shin.
Maestra!
Kiss me once, then once more.
Without you, my arms flow. explain it, who can tell you why? Fools give you reasons, wise men never try. Some enchanted evening, when you find your true love, when you hear her call you across a
she almost makes the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune she whistles night and moon. Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could go and be that way again. And yet, I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her face. And I'm so used to hearing her say good morning every day. Her joys, her woes, her highs, her lows, she's second nature to me now. Like breathing in and breathing out, I'm very grateful she's just a woman and so easy to forget. Rather like a habit one can always break. And yet, I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air, accustomed to her face. Yes, I'm very grateful she's just a woman and therefore so easy to forget. Kinda like a habit one can easily break. But yet, I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice. I've grown accustomed to her
Lovers now on that same silent hill, looking at the sun.
original creation.
That explains why you're as corny as Candace in August.
Look, there's the prince.
But who's he with?
I don't know, but it looks like he likes her. The bubble with a flinty, shorty charm, and with very little trouble, I could break her little arm.
Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why has a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than her roses.
Her skin may be delicate and soft.
No whiter than a swan's.
She's only as dainty as a daisy.
She's only as graceful as a boy.
Why is a fellow only crazy? Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why has a fellow ever once preferred a girl who's merely me?
No, me.
No, me.
Me.
Birds, tuppence, a bag. Thank you.
beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria, 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 Maria. It's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard.
I believe. Hey, hey, hey.
a pair.
Thank you. Constant, we who vagabonds believe their very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe their very best.
Is here and now, today. This This is the moment, this is the time, when the momentum and the moment are in rhyme. Give me this moment, this special chance. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I've done, all of the dreaming, screaming and screaming, become one. This is the day, see it sparkle and shine. Well, all I live for becomes mine. Through all these years I faced the world alone, and now the time has come to prove to them I'll make it on my own. This is the moment, my final test. Destiny beckon, I'll never reckon second best. I won't look down, I must not fall. Moment for moment, the sweetest moment of them all.
not what was meant to be. How could he ruin it all with those two words? I thought I knew him, but that he knew me. Why did it change? What did I miss? A kiss when I thought all along that we were made to forge frontiers. How could I be so wrong? And I need my sisters here. If I could share my dreams, what were they for? I thought our promise that we would never change and never part. I thought together we'd amaze the world. How can I live my dreams or even start when everything has come apart? I thought home was all I'd ever want, my attic all I'd ever need. No, nothing feels the way it was before, and I don't know how to proceed. I only know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing. There's a life that I am meant to lead, a life like nothing I have known. I can feel it, and it's far from here. I've got to find it on my
expected and
thank you very much for coming this evening. I know it's been a long night, but I hope you got to hear some of your favorite Broadway melodies. So, there we go again.
I'm on the front of the green line.
See?
No? Forget it.
Okay, my best projected opera. Presented an award for the most outstanding voice student. Of course, they're all outstanding in every sort of way, but there's always one person that kind of stands out and goes that little extra mile. This person has been in the voice class for 2 years. She's a music major here at IBC, and she auditioned for many different schools and practiced all of her repertoire on us every week at the voice class. And I'm happy to say, I'm proud to say, she was accepted at every school that she auditioned at. So voice class really helped her find her way. And so this year's most outstanding voice student is Tasha Miller.
Thank you.